DJ Augustine, 34 years old. This is what he's averaging. Early in the year, this is what he was averaging. Yeah, we needed a second string point guard. Yeah, so let's go with DJ Augustine. Someone who's what career stats is 10 points, but earlier in the year he's averaging 5 points. You tell me why this makes sense. You tell me why. DJ Augustine. 34 years old. I'm glad we got rid of Deandre Jordan, I guess. But we could have kept with Deandre Jordan for next year so we can actually trade him for a piece. Because that's what we are going to have to do. Because we're not going to go nowhere with this team. And you think DJ Augustine is going to make a difference? This guy. I just did a video on what the Lakers need. A second string point guard, but they listen to me. But we needed someone who can score. This dude is not going to help us. DJ Augustine. This was our answer? This is how we pick up players? Alright, I'll see y'all later, man. Because this can't be real. Literally getting someone who's averaging 10 points a game. Who doesn't even play. Like, we got this dude who was just hooping outside on the court. Because he wasn't on the team. And then we waived, DeAndre Jordan, who is trash, but he's actually worth a pick. Or some pieces for next year. Because we're obviously going to need to make some moves for next year. Why not keep a quality, athletic big man. Whose whole point is to catch lobs and block and get rebounds. Which he does just fine on. I don't even know why we got him anyway. Like, we already have somebody who does that. And that's like DeAndre Jordan. I mean, Dwight Howard. They played the exact same way. Why would you get two of the exact same players? That makes no sense. But we did that. And now you're going to get rid of him now? For DJ Augustine. Yeah, this is ridiculous. I blame Le GM for this. I blame Anthony Davis for this. I blame Rob Pelinka for this. Man, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.